Oh, here we go. That's it. Here we go. Busted. And we got green lights. Green lights are good. This is it. Off figures. Won't open. Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown. Now, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Okay, let's take a look around. All right, what have we got? Back on track. Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got that. Feels, yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. It's gonna bring them all down on me. There really might be something in here worth this trouble. Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. Ow! Feeling stronger already.
Martial law. Do not resist the law enforcement. Traveling with a crew. Keep your group together. Take a yellow card from the hazmat quarantine zone.
Don't shoot! Corporal St. John.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson. You were right. He still had his militia insignia.
You dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
It's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
St. John! Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay. I won't tell you that. But I am.
God damn it. Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
And hey, it was daylight.
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed all testing kits. You're gonna need one.
Testing kit? Copy that.
The cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. It's gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it. Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these shacks. Nothing in here. Fuel can. I need a testing kit. I don't need fuel. Deacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back. Here we go. War testing kit. Yeah. What did he say? Red Rock, Dull Luster, Cinnabar, yeah. Testing. Come on. Yeah, you'll do. Let's see if his pump is working. That's it.
Water's going down. We gotta finish collecting this ore and get the hell out of here.
See how pure this is. Yeah, almost enough. Gotta find more ore. More cinnabar. That's good. Good. Okay, let's test you out. One or two more samples is all I need. Cinnabar. That's good. Good. Elevator shaft. Oh, goddammit. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
Huh. Haven't been up here before. Beacon in here.
Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna
get there. Yes.
Nero had all the good shit.
Field note 2072. We're at site 69. The.
Ooh.
Where are we?
Lost cabin mine.
Thank you. The lost cabin mine. We have euthanized a specimen of Homo sapiens mutans corporosus using 10,000 milligrams of ketamine. Reference in field note 2071, where 6,000 milligrams was barely enough to subdue the Homo sapiens mutans albino.
Good. I'm almost ready for
this
it.
Subject from its primary habitat and structures on the northern rim of Crater Lake.
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl.
What used to be the visitor center.
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my
currently,
tent.
We have no Stop working theory as to the subject's migratory habits, living patterns, or...
How about why it's so goddamn big?
Fuck off.
Any theories about that?
St. John.
Yeah, as a matter of
yeah,
fact,
Yeah, sorry about that.
Really?
Anyway, yeah, just drop off the horse as soon
blood
as you can.
Blood tests have shown that Homo sapiens mutans corporosus have extremely elevated amounts of anabolic steroids.
Wait, so what? Before they became infected, they were roided out?
Basically, yeah. Not that they were all bodybuilders or athletes taking illegal synthetic androgens. Some probably had naturally high levels. The result's the same.
Yeah? What's that?
They can literally tear you in half. Come on, let's get these samples crated up and get out of here.
Roided out freaks. That's just great.
Get St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division, I guess you could call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be. Just sort of their errand boy for now. Actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes, here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor's Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Nero Beacon. Okay, where is it? Micro
hey, Lieutenant,
recorder.
We're getting awfully close to them, aren't we?
They're moving Good. Away, Corporal. It's 1800 hours. Dinner time. They won't be back until morning. They're magnificent, aren't they?
Sure. Is that what
they
say?
Field note 1833. We are at designated site 2.
Corporal St. John! Wade Taylor, Deacon St. John.
Just follow the trail of shit, yeah?
Taylor, it's way more complicated you're a than bike. That. Tell me you're not out in the shit
Early
tracking down that drug
show that Dr. Anderson's theory okay. trail pheromones
I'll tell you that.
Is correct.
But I am.
Homo sapiens mutans turbo.
Damn it, Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
As of all the hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
Has yet unknown
97?
Gotta say, Doc.
Yeah, hey, it was daylight.
Get it.
The weather was clear.
You know
didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at this ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here?
Sure.
I didn't know that.
You see little road signs everywhere? No, of course not.
It's a sweet ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp.
So they
Taylor, out.
Taylor. Taylor, god damn it. Stupid kid's gonna get himself killed.
Yeah, I'm with you, Corporal. They shit everywhere, so follow the smell.
Lieutenant. Nah, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go with the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
How are you?
Hey, I'm new around here. Name's Deacon St. John.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Ella Salazar. Just call me Sal.
So, this is where I bring bounty ears?
Mm-hmm, this is the place. If you have any freaker ears, bring them to me.
Got it.
All right. Corporal Deacon St. John, you come back real soon.
Corporal St. John.
Hey, D, I got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast City boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called youneedgunsigotguns.com.
Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. That's where I've seen you before. You had a cable show. My old man used to watch it back in the day.
Hey, your old man had good taste. Goddamn right I did. I used to travel the country hitting up out-of-the-way gun shows, flea markets, shit like that.
I guess this is about as out-of-the-way as it gets.
I guess it isn't that, huh? Yo, buddy. I know I'm good-looking and all, but come on. Well, yeah, it makes sense. I'd do that if I had enough credits, you know? Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Oh, big spender. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Huh? Okay.